things that keep me up at night, knowing one kid's potentially on their way to be incarcerated, knowing that one kid, you know, hasn't made it across that finish line. I'm so excited that we're gonna give kids an opportunity to have their voice heard and them to have some choice in their learning.
Welcome to Vista High, greatest kids in the world here. Today's day number one of the 2016-17 school year.
Vista, as a school district, has been committed to personalizing learning. And within Vista High, we've identified a really small group of teachers as a kind of a school within a school to try to reimagine school from a personal learning perspective. XQ gave us the permission to think bigger.
So now to be able to go to scale so that all kids can experience that is just overwhelming.
Hey, what's up, Sellers? Welcome back, man.
Next year, we will be launching our XQ Super School. We are excited to bring our incoming students into the PLA, the Personalized Learning Academy, that will focus on challenge-based learning.
The challenge-based learning, we're learning stuff that applies directly to our lives.
This is government and economics, right?
We're going to teach our kids to problem solve and think.
What do these pieces represent?
Our kids are going to be able to solve today's global problems, and they will be change agents for tomorrow. Our curriculum's going to be co-created by students and teachers.
They see you as someone with their own thoughts, feelings, dreams.
What XQ has allowed us to do is dream and rally around these ideas and think about the ability to fund all of these projects.
We're not going to have the divide of the haves and the have-nots. This is going to give our kids some equity. That's just going to be awesome.